new iPad Air with Retina display.
And this is the new Kindle Fire with an HDX display. It has nearly a million more pixels than the iPad Air.
This new iPad Air is astonishingly light.
The new Kindle Fire is actually 20% lighter.
Yes, but the iPad is only $499.
The Kindle's only $379.
I see.